something that is new, that is true. We got something just for you today.
Why don't you all to meet my new assistant?
Hey, it's a robot.
I don't believe it.
A robot.
This is my new assistant, Mac. Mac, this is Kids Incorporated.
Hello, Kids Incorporated.
And Mac stands for Mechanical Aid and Companion.
Wow, a real-life robot. Hey, do you know R2-D2?
Affirmative. We were assembled right next to each other.
Can you get me his autograph?
Negative. Once he became a star, he got swelled head circuits.
Yeah, Mac can do almost anything people can do.
Great. Hey, Mac, you want to do my homework?
You said almost anything. Now, go ahead, order a drink.
Okay, I'll have a chocolate malt, please.
One chocolate malt coming up. pounds as ice cream. 2.3 ounces syrup. 1.3 ounces malted. 2 ounces milk. 2 ounces
Did I tell you?
4 And serve.
It's fantastic.
Yes, I am.
Yeah, he's quite a soda jerk.
I beg your pardon?
Oh, it's just a figure of speech, man.
Come on, guys, let's sing.
Okay, after we wipe the counters.
Wipe the counters.
Right. Take it and then...
Mac is really great.
Yeah, a little too great. The owner just decided to have Mac replace me. For good.
Hello.
Hi.
Your order, please.
We just came over to say hi.
You cannot sit here at the counter to just say hi. You must order food or drink.
But Riley lets us sit here all the time.
Riley is history.
But...
A rule is a rule.
But that's not fair.
There is only one way to do things, the precise and correct way.
Hi.
Besides... Your hands are dirty. Your hair is a mess.
What?
Your shirt is untucked. And you
were you
don't
a mother
even...
in your last job?
Humans should be neat and orderly, just like machines. We are always bright and shiny.
The robots in Star Wars were a lot more fun. This guy is a nerd.
Nerd. This does not compute.
What she's saying is try to be a little more human.
Why would I want to do that? Machines are better than humans.
No! way.
Oh, no. Look at the machines that have made your life better. Computers, video games, electronic toothbrushes, calculators, trash compactors, microwaves, digital clock radios. Machines are the future.
Well, that's great if you're a machine, but we're human. We have feelings, like happiness, sadness, love.
Love. Love.
Oh, man, forget love. You. You're just love. The Freakazoid.
Freakazoid robots, get your work in the dance floor.
Shoot the breeze.
I mean talk.
Sure. Your order, please.
My order?
You cannot sit here unless you order.
Oh, yeah. Just give me a soft drink. Well, you see, Mickey wants me to sing harmony on the new Huey Lewis song that we're doing. Only I know I could do a much better job singing the lead. How do you feel about that?
50 cents for the soft drink.
I just love these little chats. Is work the only thing that you ever think about?
That is how I am programmed. I have no interest in your human emotions and feelings. It only decreases efficiency. That is why humans are inferior to machines.
Okay, here's your money. Next time, keep your 2 cents to yourself.
Come on, Renee, down the back.
Stop. You do not believe that machines are better than humans, do you? I will prove it. I can play better music than your entire band put together.
You must have a wire loose. Play better music than Kids Incorporated.
Here is some bass. And here are some drums. Electric guitar and lead vocals.
That's enough, cut!
Convinced?
Hardly. There's a lot more to music than just the mechanical part.
The mechanical part is the only part.
Oh,
wrong. Wrong.
Everybody's talking to computers. They were dancing to
have a plan to get rid of that robot creep and bring Riley back. All we have to do is get his transistors so overheated that his circuits will go haywire. There. Okay, everybody, place your orders.
Excuse me. I would like a turkey sandwich with butter on the outside of the bread.
Cherry soda with ice. 2 straws, please.
Butterscotch ice cream sundae, extra whipped cream, and no cherry.
Same with me, but to go.
Turkey sandwich. Cherry soda. Ice cream sundae.
Excuse me, I wanted butter on the outside of the bread.
And there's ice in here, and only 1 straw?
Where's my extra whipped cream?
Where's mine to go?
Ice or food, one way, the precisely correct way.
But that's not how we want it.
Ha! You humans are never satisfied.
I want my butter cream!
I'm gonna complain about you to the owner.
Incorporated. Whoa, Riley, you look marvelous, let me tell you.
Hey, Riley, nice dress.
Boy, you look different.
Yeah, handsome.
All right, it's no big deal.
Au contraire. A recent survey showed that 8 out of 10 people rank clothes ahead of looks in formulating first impressions.
Yeah?
Hey, Riley, what's up? Is the owner starting a new dress code or something?
Oh, no. He's away on vacation.
Then why the monkey suit?
An old acquaintance is coming to visit me.
Whoa! Dress for success.
Who is she, Riley?
Yeah, what's her name?
No. She's a he. His name is Wesley.
Wesley! When do we get to meet him?
I don't know. He won't be in town long.
Well, have you known him long?
Yeah, we grew up together. You know, he was always trying to outdo me. No matter what I did, he had to try to top it. Anything I got, Wesley had to go out and get something bigger. When I got a puppy, Wesley went out and got a bear cub. Yeah, his parents couldn't keep the cub. Wesley wouldn't stop biting it.
He sounds hopeless.
Yeah, why would you want to impress a guy like that?
I don't know. I guess it's pride. Old rivalries, I guess they die hard.
Riley, you might impress him a little more if you got your tie out of the malt.
Riley!
It looks like you're doing pretty well there, Wesley.
Oh, I couldn't be better, Riles. I've got a chain of restaurants, a great house. I just picked up this little car. I obviously can't complain. Yeah. How about you?
What, me? Oh, well, I'm doing great. Just great, yeah. I'm cleaning up now.
Do you own this place?
Own this place? What? Yeah. Yeah.
Really? How long have you owned it?
Owned what? Gosh, couple of years now.
Super! Just super!
Super. It's super.
Very nice operation you've got here, Riles.
Yeah, well, we like it.
Must be fun to run a club like this.
Well, I don't often think of myself as a boss.
Neither does anyone else.
Oh, and you've climbed the ladder of success so quickly.
Yeah, practically overnight.
Yeah. Well, what we got over here, this is our counter. Hi there, Gloria. Can I get you anything? Want another pay raise?
No, but I could use a soda.
Yeah, you know, it looks like that fountain guy's not here today. Yeah, I'm going to have a talk with that boy.
You say that again.
Unreliable workers. There's nothing worse.
Well, don't be so hard on the guy, Wesley. I mean, I might be a great success today, but hey, I can remember back when I was a lowly fountain man myself.
What a memory.
You know, Riles, you've sure come a long way from the old days. You weren't much good at anything back then.
Yeah, wait a minute. Yeah, well, what about the time I beat you out for that part in the school play, huh?
Yes, well, you played the baby bear in Goldilocks, and she spilt that whole bowl of porridge all over your head.
It got a big laugh.
Yes, well, how about the time I was voted most likely to succeed?
Yeah, that got a big laugh, too. Yeah, and your acceptance speech took 2 hours long. We voted you least likely to survive.
Yes, well, here we are now, two wild and wealthy guys.
Yeah, it feels great, doesn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Sir, everything's fine. It's just... Yes, sir. Yeah, okay. Goodbye. Wesley, you gotta leave town tonight. I've gotta leave town tonight. I'm going on vacation tonight. Gotta close the club now.
Nonsense, Riles. Nobody's going anywhere. What's more, I just called Dial a party and ordered enough food to feed an army. Just a little soiree to celebrate our success. I hope you don't mind. I put it on your tab.
But I can't... Well, we have to talk.
Oh, relax, Riles. I don't want to see you turning into another tense executive.
Yeah, but Wesley, I...
Ah, here comes the food now. Look at this. Well, I must go home and change. Ta-ta for now. See you at the party.
What's Riley? Is there going to be a party?
Not for me, there isn't. The owner's coming back tonight. That means I gotta change back into my work clothes and take care of the fountain. Without Wesley seeing me?
Could be tough.
Could be impossible.
Thank you. Thanks for all your encouragement. It's my fault for starting this masquerade anyway.
Riley, I liked you fine before you started getting all dressed up and acting like a big shot.
Yeah, I think that survey was wrong. Clothes don't really make the man.
What we're trying to say, Riley, is that we like you the way you really are.
Yeah, why would you want to be someone else?
Just a little uncertainty can bring you down. Nobody wants to know you now.
Wesley, we have to talk.
Oh. Well, now, what's on your mind besides hair?
For one thing, this bill, I can't pay it.
What do you mean, Riles? You're swimming in cash. You've got a packed house here.
This isn't my place, Wesley.
I don't understand.
I'm not the owner here. I'm just a lousy soda jerk that didn't show up.
What?
I pretended to run this place because I didn't want you to think that you made it and I was a failure. I don't know. We've had this rivalry going for so long. I don't know. I guess my pride, it got the best of me. I'm sorry. You know, but since you have all the money, you're going to have to pay this bill.
I can't pay the bill either.
Wait, what do you mean?
I don't really own that chain of restaurants. I just made it up to impress you. I sling burgers over a grill.
Yeah, but the car.
Borrowed.
Well, the clothes.
Rented, except for the socks.
You're a cook.
You're a soda jerk.
I guess it would have been better if we were just ourselves all along.
I guess so. Hey, what are you doing? Riley, there's no need to fight.
Fight? No, I'm getting ready to wash some dishes. I advise you do the same, too.
I guess we're just a couple wild and working guys. You gotta be kidding.
I know.
You can go your We got something that is new, that is true. We got something just for you today. Hey. All around the nation. Woo! We can lose the station. Have you heard? Have you heard?
Have a strawberry shake?
I'd like some ice cream, please.
Just a second, guys. I'm putting the finishing touches on my latest invention.
Uh-oh, Dr. Frankenstein's at it again.
What's this one supposed to do, Riley?
Well, it's a chocolate chip maker.
I hope it works better than your last brainstorm, electronic straw.
All right. So I've had some minor setbacks, okay? But this one can't miss. Check it out. Some chocolate bars in here on top. Activate the old chip maker. And voila! Chips!
Maybe you should just rename it the chocolate syrup maker.
Riley, before you go back to the drawing board, how about that strawberry shake?
All right. Hey, what can I do for you?
Well, for starters, you can tell me who these inventions belong to.
They're mine. I don't want to hear any more wisecracks about them, all right?
Wisecracks? My good man, why would I make fun of someone who obviously possesses a spark of genius?
Who are you?
I'm Samuel P. Nicholas. How do you do?
Well, it's good to meet you, Mr. Nicholas.
You can call me Sam.
You could call me Riley.
Riley? You must be the one they all talked about.
The one who all talked about?
Everybody in the area. They all say Riley's the man to see for fresh ideas and inventions.
Must be another Riley.
I have many connections in the manufacturing business, Riley, and if you come up with the right product, I can make you the most famous inventor since Edison.
Edison?
Yeah, but Edison's inventions worked.
All you have to do is invest some money to get the ball rolling, you understand? Then I'll do the rest.
Some money? What, are you kidding?
It's a very small price to pay for worldwide fame and fortune.
Fame, huh? Fortune, huh? I'll get my checkbook.
Excellent, excellent. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Yeah.
I got a live one here. He's already made his first payment. I'll call you later.
How's it going, Riley? Riley.
Oh, hey, Ryan. Just finishing up this invention?
So Sam could take it to his friends to manufacture.
Exactly. Hey, you want a malted or something?
No, I'm not hungry. Riley, I don't know.
Kinda came to see the genius at work, huh?
Riley, I don't know how to tell you this.
What?
I don't think Sam has any friends in manufacturing. I think Sam's a con artist.
A con artist? Ryan, get off it. Sam's helping me fulfill my biggest dream.
Sam is helping himself to your money.
All right, okay, so maybe I had to put in my whole savings, but I'm gonna make a fortune as soon as this invention hits the streets. I mean, I'm so positive of this. I've decided to quit my job here. Ryan, babe, my time's too valuable.
Riley, I'm telling you, I think this guy's a phony.
It's not funny. He's really funny. That's funny, Sam, that we were just talking about you.
Nothing bad, I hope.
Well, funny you should mention
that. No, of course not.
So this is our ticket to prosperity, right?
You bet.
Ooh, it is. Special. It is absolutely marvelous. Look at this. Beautiful. It's exquisite. What is it?
Well, it's a pizza flipper. It tosses the pizza dough up in the air and catches it automatically. Stand back, Sam, and watch. Sam, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's still got a few bugs in it.
It's all right. Yeah, just keep at it, though.
Oh, I'm sorry, Sam.
Is it on?
You sure Edison started this way?
By the way, do you have the rest of the money?
Money? Well, yeah, as soon as I get it out of my savings account.
Oh, fine. I can see the day coming now when every restaurant in the world will have a pizza flipper.
Even Chinese restaurants?
Why not? is going to be the biggest thing since socks.
Socks was big.
This is a moneymaker. Oh.
Gloria, we've got to find the other kids. Riley needs help.
I thought something was going on. Come on. That's what friends are for.
And I never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, well then close your eyes and try to feel the way we do today. And then if you can't remember, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for good times and bad times.
I'll be on your side forevermore.
Taking a nap. He was up all night trying to finish the pizza flipper.
I just want him to work 30 seconds on a milkshake.
Is this yours?
Yes, I'm representing the product.
It is a pizza flipper, is it not?
Why, yes. Yes, it is.
I am Reginald Von Ryan, wealthy entrepreneur. I have been searching for many years for the right pizza flipper.
Well, sir, you've come to the right place. Look at this. Oh, how coincidental. Look at this. The sleek lines, huh? The quality parts, the expert craftsmanship. Look at this. Look, it needs a little work.
How soon can it be ready for production?
2 p.m.
Excellent. I shall be here at 2 p.m. sharp. And I am prepared to pay a small fortune for it.
A small fortune?
Okay. Let's not quibble. Have it your way. A large fortune.
A large fortune?
I shall see you at 2 p.m. sharp.
I'll be early. Wake up, Riley! Wake up! Time is money! There's no time to rest right now. I need the indention right away. You can sleep once you're a success. Or we'll make a fortune. Hurry up!
Morning. We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll.
My face.
Say you don't care who goes to that kind of place.
Knee deep in the hoopla, sinking in your fight.
Too many runaways eating up the night. Marconi plays the mamba
Eureka! It's done! It's finished.
Sign right here. Here's your check.
Wait a minute. This is for the same amount I gave you. Well, what about the money for my invention?
Oh, it's my invention now. You signed it away. Your history. Oh, here it is.
It's beautiful. Little beauty, isn't it, little beauty?
Very nice. Very nice indeed. And you're sure it works?
Mr. Van Ryan, not only does it work, it excels. A thing of beauty this is. Look.
In here is a sum we agreed on.
Oh, it's a pleasure doing business with you. I'm going to be rich. Hey, it's empty. What's going on here?
I will tell you what's going on here. The other day, you came in here thinking you could take Riley for a ride, throw some flattery around him, take his money and run. You never cared about his inventions until you thought you could sell it for a big profit to me. Well, no dice. Now that Riley has his money back, Sammy, you're left holding the bag.
You were conning me all along, and I fell for it?
Beaten by a bunch of kids.
Thank you, Ryan, for all your help. What a fool I've been.
No way, Riley. Look, you just wanted to believe that your big break had finally come.
Yeah, you're going to be a great inventor someday, Riley, if you keep working hard at it.
No, Riley, I don't know. I've seen the wrong ways I've been living, and they're right. Never give up your dream, never. And I'm sorry I tried to swindle you. Till the next time.
I can't sleep awake, I can't.
I am so hungry, I could eat.
A computer!
Well, I was thinking more in terms of hamburger.
Wow, this is a beauty. Oh,
cool. Kids Incorporated, meet my synthesized audiovisual music computer. Sam, for short. Guys, I am very excited about this baby.
So, O'Reilly, what can Sam do?
Well, Sam's programmed to play thousands of pieces of great music.
Yeah, just like us.
Plus, Sam can also generate video images at the same time.
Gee, just like Mac's bedroom.
That's headroom, Stacy. Hey, you guys want to see a demonstration?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's rip.
All right. Probably just a loose screw. Hold on, wait, check out this video image.
George Washington.
That's not too terribly hip, Riley.
All right. Have a little faith. Sam will be back on his feet, I hope. Yeah, it's probably just a loose transformer. Yeah, the transformer, right. I knew that. There.
Hey, it sounds like something we know.
Jump. I love his running down and fell into a slump. You see his box to get my fire burning. Get my engine moving and set these wheels a turning. I love to do some rejuvenation. You've got the time, I'll bring the sweet conversation. Romance is here to stay. I'm justified cause I need some today. So won't you
now. All right, let's uncross those wires. When I say hit it, y'all hit it.
Ignition, ignition. Nothing good comes easy.
Thank you very much.
You can audition for Kid Ink.
What a great idea.
Let's rock and roll.
Wow. Look at that.
You make a great music. Right. No.
Well, today's the big day, Sam. You're going to audition for Kids Incorporated. Got to make sure you're working just right.
Hey, Riley, getting ready for the show?
You bet. Come on in. Sit down. Come on. All right, you tell him, Sam.
Welcome, Kidologist. It's great to be back at the place. Just flew in from Cleveland, and boy, are my transistors tired. You know, my mother, she couldn't make it today. She's working as a cook. Well, actually, she's a microwave oven. That's all she talks about is cooking. Every time I do something, she says, well done. So I asked her, what are my chances? So you can loan me a little money. She says, rare. You know, you gotta be lucky to make it in show business. So I'd like to thank my wires and plugs for making the right connections for me. You've been a great audience. Thank you.
Damn great.
Yeah, I gotta hand it to you this time, Riley.
Yeah, he's your greatest creation yet. Also the first one that works.
Hey, I'll take that as a compliment. Thanks.
Okay, Sam's a good comedian, but how much does he know about music?
Well, step up and try and stump him.
Okay. What was the Beatles' first number one record?
I want to hold your hand.
Okay, here's one. Who's the most famous rock and roll star from New Jersey?
The Boss. Bruce Springsteen.
Impressive, Sam.
Whoa, Sam's got all the answers.
Yeah, I gotta admit, Riley, Sam might make a major addition to Kids, Inc.
He knows music, but can he perform?
Well, I think so. Sam, show him your stuff.
I am the beat, I am the heat, I am the rhythm of the street.
I'm gonna leave Sam with you guys while I take inventory. Now, I've programmed him for rehearsal.
Thanks, Riley, and thanks for helping.
My pleasure. It's gonna be great to see you guys and Sam knock them dead at the show tonight.
Okay, on the opening song, the kid is gonna sing the lead, and I'm gonna take the guitar solo.
Sounds good. And after I sing the opening verse, we're gonna need some strong backer vocals from everyone.
You got it!
All right, Richie, four time, right?
That's
it. Okay, now Sam, you give us a nice little synthesizer intro to our song. An up-tempo dance melody, all right? All right, let's go. One, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Sam, we can't start until you lead us off.
Okay, guys, try one more time. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
I didn't know a computer could fall asleep. It's called downtime.
We can't afford this now, Sam. Is there something wrong?
Yes.
He must miss Riley.
No. I want the guitar solo.
Oh, that's not the plan, Sam. I'm the guitar player around here.
Until now. In fact, I should play all the solos.
Well, thanks for letting me still do the vocal.
I have.
Feels like my battery's in need of a jump. I love is running down and fell into slump. That's my voice.
Look, Sam, you're a great musician, but around here, teamwork counts. Everyone does the part, and it all mixes together.
This is illogical. I can do all of them without any of you.
Well, then you could do them somewhere else, because around here, it's Kids Incorporated's show at the place.
That was before I arrived. Now it is... Sam's Land! I'm digging them.
Your software must be getting mushy, pal.
I will be bigger and better than you will ever be.
Just try and prove it.
What's up?
We were kind of wondering if Sam was around.
Not at the moment, no.
That's a relief. Because we wanted to talk to you about him.
He's a great invention, Riley, and we know it means a lot to you.
What we're trying to say is, Sam isn't working out too well with the band.
He's kind of hard to work with.
He's not a team player.
We're sorry, Riley, truly.
Okay, let me make sure I got this. You guys probably think Sam is a conceited, egocentric, obnoxious, nasty, domineering heap of wires, and I bet you never want to see him again.
In a word,
yes.
Whoa, who's this?
Looks like Sam on wheels.
Exactly. Kids, meet Ray's robot at your service. You know, I was getting a little tired of Sam myself, so I made a few changes. Have a drink.
Oh. Hey, I like this guy.
He's a lot more friendlier than Sam.
He can't play music, right?
Not a chance. Ray's, please clean up the tables. Watch how efficient he is.